So today is Cinco de Mayo, but here at Solar Prep, it's also Lemonade Day. This is our very first school-wide project-based learning event. Girls have been creating their own lemonade recipes, using procedural text. They have been learning to make change with coins. They've learned about entrepreneurship. They've also built their own stands and painted them with the help of our really wonderful volunteers. So a lot of fun for the girls today. They're so excited and also learning a lot about entrepreneurship and really getting the science, technology, engineering, arts, and math that we focus on here at Silver Creek.